And she also want to teach the people to don't make discrimination with HIV AIDS people, because it's not spreading with regular dialogues or with food contacts. By other way, HIV AIDS is spreading through only 4 ways. We all know that.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.